exciting the gases in these other tubes, and there's no electricity going through them.
No, they're not connected.
They're not connected at all.